and welcome to our kids' workshop. You can see there's still weight on this. So for those who have seen this before, you know what I'm done here. But for any newbies, I can tell you that we are building a trebuchet, and I will show you when I've taken this off, and hope it sticks. It does. So you can see over here we have a, I will move the mic a little, then I can do this. And we will put this on. Just a minute. So I will take this off, so we can put this in. So, and now put some ammo stone. I will not suggest that you use a stone, use a foam something, because it, and now we will drag it down. So it's easier to see now, a little more. Like this. See? We are building this. And you can see when I release, when I take it all down and put this over and I release it, then it will throw the stone far away. And there are quite a punch in it, so don't underestimate it, even it's a small one. So you can see we have been building these towers, two of those, and we have building the frame, rail, or what we shall call it, down here. And we have been building this one. It's the slide where the, when we are, when it's down and locked, then the slide are dragging along on this one, but not now. Oh, and you can see there's a weight behind here, and the heavier that is, the more energy is stored in the throw, kind of. When that gets released, then it's thrown a long way away. So, but you can, for those who are new, you can follow on my site from the start. You can see here at Pixelfantasy.com. You can see here is building a trebuchet. Under that there is building materials and what is that? Instructions, right? And you can see if you click on the pictures in here, they get big, so you can see, and there are measurements on it and everything. So, and it is not, if you look at one of them, then you think that's too difficult to build, but it isn't. It's just a lot of sticks, like, whoops, like, oops, that came up. It's just a bunch of stick sawn to pieces and then glued together. So there's nothing difficult in it. And we have made ourselves a little tool also. And where's the camera? Here is it. With just with a wing nut and three pieces of wood together here. And here we have an angle and an angle finder, because we can adjust it in what angle we like to. So, but you'll see that when we use it. So, but those who have followed, we will go on from. I will remove this so we don't get a lot of sawdust and whatever on it. So, and I will remove this one for a little while. We are not going to use it. We will put that on when we are much farther ahead. So, what we are gonna doing, what we are gonna do today, is that we are making these struts. You can see they will go from here to there, and from kind of continue up to the middle pole here, and the same thing in at the other side. We have a problem here, Houston. It's kind of gotten a little. We will put some glue on. Yeah, the one leg here is not really attached to anything. So, but we will attach it. Put some glue in between here. So, and then we'll put some, remove the glue here. I don't know why that gave up on us. We will not have that. So, we'll put this on again. And we'll put some heavy stuff on it, because this is from a cooler. Or maybe we will do something else to be sure. Oh, it's good enough,
isn't it? Kind of.
Should we do something else? Yeah, we'll do that. Remove this again. I haven't controlled it today. I should have done that. Put it there. Just control that. Yeah, yes. So. Here we go. Oh, I will move it. I will move it over here, because then we have room to work. I forgot that part. Yeah. am making a lot of other stuff, so I don't always have time. And I want us to follow. We can follow along, and then we will not have. You can see how, and you can also see when it's going wrong. So now we need to figure out how long this one has to be. So we have to measure it. And it's not good that we have to see here. So you can see from the bottom there is 6.5 centimeters, and that is 65 millimeters. But you probably know that. You take it, and some of you are measuring in inches, but I'll take a measurement one more time. And if you are using inches, then you can use Google to transfer inches to millimeters to inches. So it's not that difficult. Google are good at that. See, here's not room for that, so we have to tilt it a little so I can see how far up it goes. Turn it around so I can see how from where it starts to meet the stick there are 8.8 point. Let's see, it's hard to see. There is 8. And 8, that is 80 millimeters, 8 centimeters from there to there. And this one is still in the way. We'll take it even farther away. Now we soon have to glue it all over again because we have removed it that often. So, and as you see, I have the cardboard here, and that's a really good idea because then you can see you have so you can lay the towers down and look at it. It's right what you're doing. And if the two towers are the same. I'm looking for my eraser. I have had my granddaughter on visit today. See, I will remove this one, so because that was the one I did wrong. My granddaughter has broken her arm for a second time in 2 months, so he has to stay home from school, and the mother has to go to work, and then there are grandfather to take care of that. So and I am happy to do it because it's always fun. It's
visiting. But you probably know you don't get that much done when you have to entertain her too. But she's a big girl now. She's going in the first grade at school. She's my little sweetheart.
So, see, and now we have,
yes, 6.5. So, the underside of the stick are going here.
Oh,
I'll change the camera, I forget that all the time. So now you can see, oops, and then you have to do like this. Now you can see what I'm doing. See, so I will suggest that you will do the same with the cardboard like I do here. See, the sticks are 9 times 9, so that's 4.5. What I'll draw it's the one in the middle. Draw that in too. And it's 9 millimeters from here to here. And we will draw this one in too. That's not that difficult. And now you can see it's go all the way through, and we will do 9 millimeters here too. I will be careful not to put my head under the camera, but don't measure like this, measure like this parallel with the stroke. 9 and oops, see, now I was an idiot because that was the underside. So we need 9 here. And we can take 9 up here.
See?
Now, and if we do the same on the other side, 6.5, 6.5. Here. And, because on this way we have the angle, 8. It's much easier now when we can see it, how it is all the time. 8 and Yeah. And we'll do one. Make mine here. And go away. See? Now we have the same drawing as this one. And when the sticks are fitting here, then that it fits to the tower, because we have made the tower after this drawing. So everything will come together fine. And how was it?
Is it this way? Or is it this way? It is this way.
As I have told many times, these sticks, I will take another one because this is where it is. Take another one.
See, they are often smaller than on one side than another one in the other side. But just to prove me wrong, this is actually nylon, but
they vary a little, all of them, so be careful not to be cheated. And now we have a long stick and a camera in the way, and I don't know. See? Need this. But we will take one at a time. But now our comes handy, our angle finder here, because we will find the angle with this one. See, if we put this up against the stick, we are gonna also and take your time to do this, because else you're gonna do all of them wrong. So now you have this angle in the button here. So when you do that, it's fits could you see anything before? Yes, it's the right camera. I have to remember this all the time. And as I said, I would, if you could, then make two of these, and you have to make this you can see this one here you can see how many degrees is, and it's 90. Oh, I want to turn it out. Can you come and see? It's 90 degrees, that angle here, right? And you are using 90 degrees very much, so because this helped me when I'm sawing this, it helps me not to saw this way or out. It's easy enough to do this way,
But when you can see that stroke, but it you can easily bend or yeah bend the saw out like this, and then it don't you have a huge crack when they are put together. But if you follow the stroke down here, you don't have it. So that's the reason. And put this inside the see, and now we only have one of the wrong ones here. Maybe we'll do like this because it's easier to sew off like this. And then can you see here, we will take this out a little. I have to see the nail up to the stroke here and down against the wood, the stick. You are not sawing in the nail, you are just using it to hold against it. See, it's a nice cut, and then they're always a little on the end here, so you just take a hobby knife, what you should call it. See, this was not the way, because this was the other way here. The angle this way, but I cannot, because there are not room for this. But I will measure instead. I have not room on the table, and this is from the foot of that to the top of that. There is 11.8 from the foot of this to the top of this, and the foot is here. I know I have moved away now, but see, are we seeing this from the foot of the stick here, and to the top of this was 11.8. So, right, and then we find the angle we need here. So I will do this way, because of the wing nut, so it's closer to. I would have choose a little smaller screw, but this was one I have laying around, so I took that one. But If I was you, I would use a little one, a little small one. And oh, because then you can get closer to Yes, and it's up here. Afraid I forgot to record or something. I need a little room here. I have no room. Okay, if we have done the angles right, we have. And now this end here fits that end there. It fits exactly there, so we don't have. So the next we have to measure is the angle up here. Right? Course, those two angles are exactly the same, but the room we need, and from the go away from the foot of that up to the top where it ends. Need some new glasses. It is 6.9 from the tip of that one and to the where we need to cut.
6.9. That's here. And now we need an angle like this. Like this, and you can see that's not. I will. Our fabulous angle finder. Oops. If you have a leather thick screw, then you can kind of put the screw into the wood so it's don't. And do the same again. One more time. Something on them. When Trebuchet, voila. And now the next time we saw, then oops, there was a. Then this has to fit, right? That's not too good. Yes, but it does. And then we have to shorten this end. So, no, that's because we haven't taken the stop off. This looks like it's not. Oh, you caught it in the eye. See? There's a little. Difference. That's not much. It's close enough.
So you put those up there. And then you will measure from the bottom of this one and down to the, we can do it this way. Just make a stroke, or not a stroke, a little point, because this has to be with this one. So, see, like this, it fits down there, and then we need to figure out the angle we need for this. You can do it in more than one way. You can use this one and then use all the way up there, but it's you can also take like this and say hold it against here, and then so and then this and this, and then we have to hit the where this come up, this kind of here. See? And we always try and test it. It's very fine, very fine. Oops. To have two on if I can, but I'm afraid we have trouble with the saw now. No. Oh, we do have a little trouble. Thank you.
and like this. See if that's right. It is. Are we lucky? And now this should fit to this one, right? So now we only have one in the button. Two. Attempt to, because this is going to fit to this. This was not that good I did here, but you know. So. So, and we will make a mark, here we are, and there we are, and here, we need a cut. This, and then we will use our what are we doing? We are doing this, and then it fits. Just have to be sure. Measure twice and cut once. I think that's what they say. So we will do that. It's right, and it's right. So, this and this. Where is my stroke? Here. Tomorrow we will, in the weekend we will clean up a little around here, because we need to do that. Like this. And now we're up against the camera again. That's why we sometimes don't get it precise enough. Thank you.
room. That was better. It's always important to stand correct when you are sewing, because otherwise you have a tendency to kind of doing wrong. And we will not have that. So, and this angle fits to the next again on the other side when we start over there. Now we will try to glue these on, right? Because the clock is always ticking so fast. Very fast. And we have to make another show. See? We need to I'm holding it wrong or what? Okay. Yes. See? Like this? Oops. This is this one, I think. See? Oh. Did I turn it wrong? No. Oops. Like this. See? You cannot see anything the way I hold it. And the wrong camera. Oops. But we will go and change. Hello there. See. See? So we can glue those pieces on, or that piece, or what we should call it. Glue. Little glue here and a little glue there. Okay. And I will don't like this. And I will put this one on the side, not that it holds so much, but so it don't reach outside the wooden piece. So that was one. And how is it with this one? Like this? Or what? I has to go down on my knees to see how it. Okay. It's because this one is not in the middle. This is not in the middle, but we will get it there. Okay.
careful with things like this. Never meet in the front of the knife. Oopsie. Now it works because I know it will fit and it has to fit. This. Okay, Mister. So, and so that it don't slide down. We'll put a put something under. Take. Some of these. No violence. And then I use violence anyway. I have to put some more on here. Now. So. So, that is what we get done for today, because I have another show in an hour where I need to prepare. But you can see this one on here and this one there, and then this side is finished, and then I have to play. So, those we will get finished with tomorrow. And what do we then have to do? Then we have to make you can see here is only one stick, but we need to put another stick on top of that, so that we can be able to put a round stick in, and you can see these will then be kind of sunk into that list. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 pieces. And then we need to make a round hole in both ends to stick like that one. And then we comes to the frame and so on. But one thing at a time, not try to have it all in your head at once. So I will say thank you for joining me in our little fun stop here. And where's my mouse in here? You can always go to the site pixelfantasies.com, and you can see here and see all the pictures and what we have made until now, and a catapult, and what have we done, and Minecraft wolf, and so on, and I will not be able to do tomorrow, but in the weekend I will put up what we have done until now, because in the weekend we are not sending, but every day in the week except Saturday and Sunday. So because then Saturday and Sunday I can prepare for the week and so on. You know, there is a lot of, it's not a talk show, even we talk, but we have to do stuff. We cannot just sit and talk about stuff. So that's why it takes a little more preparation, and I have to prepare for the future also, and so on. You know, because after this, then we have some editing else we need to do. And you are not coming with any suggestion yet, but I hope soon you will. And in the site you can, I have a comment section where you can, if you have an idea to what you would like us to build or do. So get to the site and pixelfantasies.com and come up with some suggestions to what you could think that you'd like us to do, and maybe we can do it and maybe we cannot. We will figure out. We are crazy, so we can come up with a lot of stuff. So, but until now, have a good day, and see you again tomorrow at the same time. Bye bye.